Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel, where today we're going to be doing a chalk paint makeover on this little hall table. This is another one of our $5 finds, so make sure you stick around and see how it turns out.
So this piece is your pretty standard hall table, console table, whatever you want to call it or use it as. But again, it was a $5 auction buy, so the price was right. I start by giving the piece a good cleaning with TSP before disassembling. Next, I give it a good scuff sanding. Wipe off the dust with a damp cloth. And prime with my Rust-Oleum spray primer. And this was my last can of primers, so I was fighting it a little bit to try to get every last drop out. After priming, I noticed some more chips and scratches, which isn't abnormal because you kind of see it in a new light. So I used some wood filler, sanded smooth, and reprimed those spots. And as you can see, I'm using my sprayer for this piece instead of brushing. And this paint is mango chalk paint in the color Xavier. After seeing this color and just the overall look, we felt it needed a little something else, so we decided to get it more off the ground with some hairpin legs. But first, I had to make some support blocks to screw the legs into.
Thank you.
Now for the finish, I'm using Fusion's Furniture Wax. As you can see, I'm using the original hardware, so I shine it up on my wire wheel. Last, I used some rub and buff on the hinges so that they would match the poles and the legs since they weren't brass. Just a reminder, here's what it looked like before, and here's what it looks like now. Sometimes just adding a little something to the bottom of a piece and getting it off the ground, you know, 2-3 inches, just gives it a completely different look. And I think this piece definitely needed it. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we'll see you next time. Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes.